It is dying a little bit because street art is killing graffiti and people don't understand the history, and the internet is no good because it kills the history of graffiti, so people don't care about getting up everywhere, they care only about getting on the internet, and that's not real graffiti.